Hello. Tadpoles. Welcome back to Foggy Froggy ASMR. For tonight's video, we'll be doing some page turning. I have a few different books here that we can flip through. See what kind of triggers we can get. The first book I have here is Game of Thrones. As you can see, it's been well read over the years. Not by me, though. I read the first three pages. This book belongs to my old roommate that he said he wants back. 4 years ago. So, without further ado, here's this book as a trigger. I may not have read the book, but I watched the show. So when I return this, I can lie and say I read it. For our next book, I have the second book of Dune. My girlfriend gave this to me as a anniversary gift at the beginning of this year. Because on our first date, we went to a bookstore and I got the original Dune. I still haven't finished it, the first one. I've been reading it for about 2 years, and I'm like 100 pages left in it. I've just been very lazy about reading, but I think I'll go back to reading soon, before bed. Because it's good to wind down with something that isn't video games. But this book here is actually still new. I have not read it yet. So we have some nice, crisp pages that we can use as a trigger. textbook. I have this large Emperors of Rome book. And it has some very nice crisp pages. As you can see, they're not paper, or maybe they are paper, but they're like the weird kind of paper. It's like made with plastic. I don't know if that's true, but that's just kind of what it feels like. But as you can see, I got some nice big pages. They make a different sound than any of the paperback books. These pages are actually really hard to turn, so I'm just going to tap a little bit on the book and move on to the next trigger. For our next trigger, I got this book here. It was a gift to me from my parents on Christmas. I'm pretty sure they got to me as a joke, but they were like, this way maybe you'll learn like manners or whatever. But they're from the 1920s, so just kind of take it with a grain of salt. But it's a very nice book aesthetically, so I think it would be a good trigger. It has a nice hardcover. Some fancy golden pages that would be good for flipping. The book is called As a Gentleman Would Say. It's supposed to be a guide on how to act like a gentleman. I opened it for the first time yesterday to check what was inside. And I only read one thing and I was like, a gentleman never argues because people have different opinions. And I was like, no, I can never do that. Sometimes people have the wrong opinion. Alright, next trigger. For the last trigger, I have the fattest book yet. It's a giant jujitsu book. It's kind of heavy to hold. So I'll do my best to use this as a ASMR trigger. It has a bunch of different jiu-jitsu techniques and how to execute them. I I used to use this when I was doing jiu-jitsu last year, in the beginning of this year. But I hurt my fingers. And I've been kind of negligent on going to a doctor and getting it fixed. So I just stopped doing jiu-jitsu. But I'd like to start again. At a different point in my life. But this, for now, I have this giant book. Yeah, I figure it gets some use here. I think that will do for our page turning and book tapping video. I hope you all enjoyed it very much. Let me know what you thought of it in the comments. And consider subscribing if you're new here. But with all that said, thank you so much for watching. Foggy Foggy ASMR. Have a wonderful night.